guys, with RamTV 6, and we're out here at the Grape Creek Pumpkin Patch Day. Just look around, having some fun. Why don't you come out with us?
Hey, Frog, what's up?
Hey, Charles, how you doing?
Hey, do you know my secret?
What is it?
I'm not gonna. Do you know my secret?
No, tell me. Tell me.
What is it? My secret.
What is it?
This patch is about families and kids coming out and having a good time. It started this is our 8th year for our church. It's a fundraiser for our church. It's also become a community type patch because our football team from Grape Creek, our National Honor Society from Grape Creek, our voluntary fire department from Grape Creek, they've all helped with our patches. And because of this and the money that's raised goes to a lot of kids in our church, but it also goes to the community. We gave scholarships to the football team. We gave scholarships to National Honor Society. We also gave to a volunteer fire department, as well as we have a community-wide Thanksgiving meal that we do. We have a community-wide Easter egg hunt that we do, and then we have a community trunk or treat every year.
Vista Methodist
Church Pumpkin Patch, continuing our pumpkin fun. Let's go take a look.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Cause spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Right, oh my god, you're the... all the best jokes and you're the greatest listener. Jeez. Good job, Harold. You're a funny one. My God, Susie, I know what you mean. Harold thinks he's funny, but really, it's kind of pathetic, you know? I mean, but I hear he's got the hots for you, so have fun with that one. Don't let him down too hard. We know how he gets when he gets let down.
Spirit, supernatural, or shy, what's all the fuss? But bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious. Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drug you so insane. Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a boo.
That's not a bumpkin. Well, goodness, sir. Well, looks like we're all gored here. Thanks for tuning in RamTV 6. I'm Taylor Price, and we'll see you next time.
In autumn time, when the farmer sleeps and the nights grow cold and long, the pumpkins in the pumpkin patch begin to sing this song. Oh, how I long to be a big fat jack-o'-lantern glowing in the night so all can see. Oh, how I long to be a big fat jack-o'-lantern. Please someone carve a funny face on me. One big pumpkin fat and round says I'm the perfect size to carve on me a toothy grin with big round goofy eyes. Another pumpkin thin and tall says I'd rather cause a fright. I hope on me they carve a scene of a witch and broom in flight.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Oh, baby, telephone and tell me I'm your own.
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Cause spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak those massive
cockroaches
and just won't
Hans.
Leave you
Hans
be.
The hands.
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder.